1973 Chevy C10. Still got the original 350 in it. What we did on it is we ran straight pipe true duals. This is true duals. All the way back, 2 1/4. All the way back, that new shiny pipe. And he wanted it just dumped over the axles right there and right there. As you guys can see. We'll let you guys hear it in a minute. Hope you guys like it. That's how you do those straight pipe all the way back, 2 1/4. 1973 Chevy C10. True dual straight pipe.